Touchwood, it has been wonderful. Everybody's liked the trailer. People were intrigued with the name Baa Baaa Black Sheep. So they really wanted to know what's there. And now when they've seen that it's about contract killers, so they're getting more interested.
Yeah, fabulous response. Like everybody I said, everyone I told that my next film is Baa Baaa Black Sheep. Way before it got announced, they were all very excited about it. Achha, ye kaun si hai? You know, so, and plus after seeing the trailer, as Maniesh said, I think the response has been great.
That's actually decided by our director, so Vishwas Pandya, who's directed the film. So he came out with the idea. So I'm playing a guy called Baa Baaa in the film, and there are a lot of black sheeps in the film. You know, so all the characters, they're a little grey, if I can say that, because everybody is playing a dual character. Only straight character who's not grey is Manjari's. So she's the good girl in the film, and we all have a grey side to us.
I'm playing Angelina Morris in the film, who is Baba's girlfriend, and I have a very funny, quirky dad as well. He is an art teacher, but he's an undercover cheater. Like, as in he sells nakli paintings, but then like real paintings ko nakli banake, he sells them as real paintings and all that. So and I know about it, and I'm like really, I just want him to stop that. So I'm like trying to, you know, kabhi kabhi main daant deti hu pyar se, gusse mein but pyar se. Of course I love my dad. I'm in love with Baa Baaa. We are childhood sweethearts, and my father, like every girl's boyfriend, I'm sure all of you have gone through it, your fathers hate every girl's boyfriends. So same here, you know, so like I'm balancing the equation between my father and my boyfriend. Apart from the name, we got very excited about that as well, like immediately. But then the moment we got to know the first, the one-liner of the film, you know, Maniesh will, or he always says it better, so I'll let him say that. But so the one-liner of the film was so exciting and very out of the box, different. So I was like, yes, definitely.
No, I found interesting, you know, I was sitting with Vishwas, and he told me, he said, you know, it's a story of a guy who gets to know that his father, who's actually a kaju dealer, is not a kaju dealer, but a contract killer. So I said, really? He said, yeah, the father one day tells him that hum 12 pushton se contract killers hai, aur ab tu teri bhi hai beta, terko bhi yahi karna. So I actually relate kiya, maine kaha, my father in real life, who's a chartered accountant, wo agar ek din subah kahe, beta, ye to aise hi hai, hum contract killer, to mera kya haal hoga? So mujhe bahut funny situation lagi. I said, this is amazing. So that's what I found interesting, and obviously, the star cast is something I can be very happy about.
Yeah,
you know, very happy to be sharing the screen with them. I think comedy difficult hai, definitely. I won't deny that. I do a lot of comedy. So basically, main bahut difficult kaam karta hun with these. But our film is not just a comedy. Isme kuch thrilling elements hain, which are a very important part of the film. So it's not just ki baap bete ki Baa Baaa and Angelina ki aapas mein masti chal rahi hai, wo nahi hai. Iske andar ek track chalta hai, which is KK Menon sir ka ek kamal ka track hai. So uske karan jo sari khichdi pakti hai aur kaise hum log usko solve karte hai, that's really interesting.
It's got a lovely plot around it. It's not just a comedy, or it's not slapstick at all. It has a very smart plot.
Because see, the film is not about this relationship.
Exactly.
The film is about this boy turning into a contract killer. वो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट किलर बनता है या नहीं बनता है, या बनने जाता है तो क्या प्रॉब्लम होती है उस कारण, क्या जो उसका लव इंटरेस्ट है उसको छोड़ देता है. बिकॉज ये बहुत सीधी लड़की है, ये किसी कॉन्ट्रैक्ट किलर से शादी नहीं करना चाहती. इसके फादर जो हैं वो मुझे हेट करते हैं, बिकॉज मैं एक्चुअल में एक काजू शॉप का ओनर हूँ. सो कहते हैं काजू के डीलर से तेरी शादी नहीं कर सकता. देन हाउ ही गेट्स टू नो आई एम अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट किलर. सो ये सारी, द वे इट्स बीन वीव्ड इज ब्यूटीफुल. See, obviously what I do on TV is different from what I've done in Baa Baaa Black Sheep. In fact, it's very different from what I've done in Baa Baaa Black Sheep. Baa Baaa Black Sheep, first thing Vishwas told me, I don't want the host Maniesh Paul. I don't want that comedy. I want something else. So I said, sir, here I am. Aap kheench sakte ho to kheecho, jo jo hai mere mein, tumne got done. So it was his duty, and I think he's done a wonderful job. So maine to surrender kar diya tha sir ko. Maine kaha, sir, ye hai, ab aap निकालते जाओ परफॉर्मेंस. तो आई थिंक मैंने जो देखा मुझे काफ़ी अलग लगा फ्रॉम वॉट एवर आईव डन टिल नाउ. एंड जो दोस्तों ने देखा उन्हें अच्छा लगा, बिकॉज मैंने पहली बार काफ़ी एक्शन भी किया है, तो मैंने वो गुंडों को मारना और पीटना और वो सब, तो मुझे वही था, मैंने कहा यार एक्सेप्ट होगा नहीं होगा. सो अभी तक जिन दोस्तों ने देखा उन्हें अच्छा लगा.
वो
पूरा जो ट्रांजिशन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन वाला एक गाना है रामलीला, सो उसमें फ्रॉम अ नॉर्मल chilled out guy to becoming that rough tough guy and becoming a contract killer. So all those things are nice. So yeah, that's so good. I will break it today if somebody gives me a chance. Mm-hmm. So I think I'm not the one who will decide that. Yeah. It's the people. I think main janta ka aadmi hu. Whatever they want from me, wo main karta jata hu. So I think honestly, maybe unki taraf se plan hona start ho gaya, because I've started getting some different roles. So I'm already doing a film in which the character is grey. It's completely grey. So I'm playing a character who doesn't smile at all in the film. और उसको देख के आपके भी मुंह पे स्माइल नहीं आएगी. सो उस तरह का कैरेक्टर है. सो यू नो इट्स नाइस. ही इज काइंड ऑफ अ मिल्स एंड बूम्स में जिस तरह के लड़के होते हैं ना, बड़े रोमांटिक से, लेकिन यू नो सो दैट काइंड ऑफ. तो मेरे वो डायरेक्टर ने मुझे वही ब्रीफ दिया था. कहता है यार मुझे कैरेक्टर ऐसा चाहिए कि मतलब गर्ल्स शुड गो मैड. मैंने सर आप करवा लो, मैं सामने बैठा हूँ. सो अगेन आई सरेंडर्ड एंड वट एवर आई सो आई वॉज क्वाइट हैप्पी. सो लेट्स होप फॉर द बेस्ट. आई कैन से दैट बिकॉज I don't want to fiddle with the director's vision. जो director ने सोचा है वो उन्होंने conceive किया है. अब वो कराना उनका काम है, वो मुझे बताते हैं और करना मेरा काम. So I believe in that.
See, we don't track the numbers as such because at the end of the day we are creative people. I can talk for myself. I'm not very good with numbers, so I don't really count it much.
मेरी तो बचपन से maths खराब थी.
मेरी maths अच्छी थी,
मेरी तो बहुत ही खराब थी.
But like I. For me, my art and my craft is more important to me. So whenever I choose a role, it's mainly for the performance I will, you know, be able to work on. So yeah. But having said that, box office numbers are very important in terms of like for the producer especially, and also yeah. It helps the actors get better roles in future, because then your market value goes up, and like you know, there are more people who will come to watch the films. And also I think box office is important in those terms for sure.
See, for me the box office which is important is box office India, jahan pe filhal main baith ke interview kar raha hu. So yes, they are very important. Box office numbers honestly main nahi sochta hu. Maine aaj tak jitne bhi television shows ke maine unki TRPs nahi pata kari. Mujhe nahi fark padta kyunki agar TRP high aayegi to main performance thodi change kar dunga. To performance to main 200% deta hu. So similarly films mein bhi, अगर मेरी फिल्म 100 करोड़ टच कर जाए या 200 टच कर जाए तो मैं अपनी परफॉर्मेंस थोड़ी चेंज कर दूंगा. मेरे लिए तो बहुत खुशी की बात है, थिएटर में पोस्टर लगा होगा हिचकी, यशराज फिल्म्स, बाबा ब्लैक शीप स्टारिंग मनीष पॉल. आई एम लविंग इट. आई थिंक और कुछ ना हो रानी मुखर्जी के कारण मेरे पोस्टर पे भी नजर जाएगी. आई एम हैप्पी. आई थिंक वी आर हैप्पी. आई थिंक वी आर हैप्पी. सो आई डोंट थिंक मैं तो कॉम्पिटिशन नहीं, मैं तो बहुत अच्छी बात है. वी आर वेरी हैप्पी. और मैं लोगों को वही कह रहा हूँ 23 मार्च को आप बाबा ब्लैक शीप तो देखें, देखें हिचकी भी देखें, रानी मुखर्जी की फिल्म है. सो मैं तो उनको भी प्रमोट करा, व्हाई नॉट. आई थिंक वी आर अ फैमिली. और मैं किसी को यहाँ नीचे दिखाने नहीं आया, मैं तो चाहता हूँ हमारी फिल्म भी चले, उनकी भी चले, सबकी चलनी चाहिए. मैं ऑनेस्टली कोई एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं रखता और आई नेवर केप्ट एनी एक्सपेक्टेशन कि ऐसा कर जाए वैसा कर जाए. हाँ एक ही एक्सपेक्टेशन है कि लोगों को एंटरटेन करनी चाहिए. इतनी मैं आई थिंक हमारी पूरी टीम की तरफ से कह सकता हूँ हमारी ड्यूटी है, हमारा फ़र्ज बनता है कि हमने एक प्रोडक्ट बनाया तो अपने घर में देखने के लिए तो बनाया नहीं है, लोगों के लिए बनाया है, उन तक पहुंचाया है. सो मैं यही प्रे करता हूं लोग जाएं एंजॉय करें इस फिल्म को. दैट्स व्हाट आई वांट.
As Manish said, same thing. I really am hoping for the best for this film. Because जो जाएं, lovely people are involved.
बच्चे जाएं, लेडीज जाएं, हस्बैंड्स जाएं, यंगस्टर्स जाएं. They should have a smile on their face while watching. That's what I want. Yeah, right now I'm working on another single of mine. So that I plan to release in April. Apart from that, then I leave for the Dabang tour, which is in US this time. So that will be on for approximately a month. I come back from there, then another film I've just finished. I think my post should be over by that time and we plan to release it soon.
For me, after Baba Black Sheep, there's another short film of mine which will come. It's called Playboy Mr. Sani. I am also working, you know, on music on the side. So I have a solo track which will come out very soon. I've worked on that with some of my musician friends. Arif and Troy are the music directors. And yeah, I'm doing some medleys and you know, some nice covers. You know.